All right, out of the gate. Westshore versus Brecksville match is brought to you by Defensive, Defend What You Built, and Barbarian. And this is actually Palmer versus Westshore. So Palmer out of Columbus. Palmer looking for a fall here. 4-0 lead, Palmer. Match is brought to you by Defensive, Defend What You Built, and Barbarian Apparel. OAC grade school state dual championships. Oh, we got a reversal. Oh, he's going chin whip, stepping over. Oh, nice. We got a wrestle through the position. There's a fall. Palmer up 6-0 after the little guy. Westshore on the mat. Thank you.
seconds in. Seiko looking for a takedown. It was Palmer. Two takedowns. He's got the trade hook strapped up. He's got the leg hook.
He's going to run it over as Max Seiko.
And rocks back to his hip. Seiko to his hip.
Ball, 4-0 lead, Seiko here in this pump.
Choice, Seiko confirms to pump.
Neutral for pump. Shot, catches the left eye flash now. But the bump for Palmer, but about 26 seconds left in the second. Choice for Seiko. Judge chose neutral. Seiko's choice will be maybe underneath. He's going to go under. Judge needs two here.
Joe the double leg.
Joe Palmer. Seiko on the Westshore. Westshore's looking for a locked hands. Not. There it was almost. As soon as they touch and clasp, it's gonna be clasping. 58 seconds. Seiko bellies down. Judd working on top here. Seiko to his feet. 50 seconds. Judd got a return. They said cut him. He's going to go with that tilt. 45 now. Let's him go. 5-2 lead. Seiko battle for that. Judd needs a takedown near fall. Seiko driver's seat takes a shot. 35 seconds. Shot. Judd. Front headlock. Seiko. Block in the back. Go behind Seiko. Gets it. Busts him down. 2. Ice for Smith. 7-2 Seiko over Judd. Picks him off the mat. We're going to get a restart at 20 seconds. 7-2 lead. Max Seiko. So here we go back to the center. Seiko, Judd. Seiko, 7-2 lead. 20 seconds left. Seiko covers. That was a long one there. That was a long pause. And Seiko riding tough on top. Championship duel. Winner here wins the duel. And 7-2 win for Max Seiko. Max up Judd. Oh, Palmer. 12-6 Westshore. After that match, Westshore in the driver's seat here against Palmer. Palmer was your one seed. There's your duel score, 12-6 here. Sharples. Who we got here from Palmer? Should be a good one. 12-6 Westshore leading going into this bout.
Thank you. down.
Six in favor of Westshore right now on Palmer.
Thank you.
It is Westshore 32, Palmer 6 here at grade school. State duel, domination by Westshore. Westshore, the commanding lead in the duel. Thank you.
title match. Looks like it. And then you'll cross over with the Archibald Waterman.
I didn't mean to bug you. Sorry. That's Seiko.
Okay. Well, then I ask him to just tell him.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. run away with this.
Exhibition.
And we got an exhibition coming up after this. 54-23 is going to be your final dual score. Your champions in big division are going to be Westshore.